in your own skin. A couple weeks ago during our 2G's live, which, by the way, the Dementia Guru and I go live at the end of every month, so you should definitely come through. But during this live, we play the Hello Game. And one of the questions asked was, at what time and place have you been most comfortable in your own skin? And I have really been thinking about that question since that night. At the time, my response was when I am home, alone, and free. But I do want to add a little bit more to that. I am learning to be comfortable in my skin when I am working with other creatives and other talented people, and learning to remind myself that I still have things to offer and I come to the table with a lot, and not getting insecure when I'm around people who may have gifts that I don't have. You know what I mean? As we continue aging, being comfortable in our own skin is gonna look different for everyone. For some people, being comfortable in your own skin is a physical thing. Being comfortable with wrinkles and moles and freckles, or being comfortable with weight gain, right? For other people, it may mean being comfortable sharing your gifts and your full personality and not worrying about how people will receive it. And then for a lot of people, it's just being comfortable knowing that you are different. Whatever it is, being comfortable in your own skin is definitely gonna contribute to this whole aging experience. So tell me, when are you most comfortable in your own skin? Let a girl know, cause I'm sitting up in my room. Where do you?